connection or tax connection, anything you can have. I have a nice scrapbook, so I have a nice dog collection, stamp collection, anything which you use as a hobby. And used to is always used for anything you used to do in past. But in the present, now you don't do it anymore. Okay? Like I used to go for horse riding when I was a kid. I used to have a nice toy car when I was a kid. I used to go to my uncle's beach house when I was a kid. I used to go to my farm house at my village when I was a kid. Do it anymore. When you ask the question, it's a question you always in present tense. What you used to do. If I now believe, you have speak and you know, used to. And the answer will be always in, okay? The question will be in present tense. What hobbies did you used to have? USP and two. I used to have a great shell collection. In fact, I think it's still in my cupboard. Okay, you can change this. In my closet. What's the meaning of closet? Cupboard. Okay? Yes, they use this term closet where they keep all their dresses, shoes, accessories. That is called as closet. What is it called as? Closet. In fact, it's still in my closet. It's still up in the attic.
Hey! I used to collect shells too.
When I was a kid. But my parents. Now this is with Lopez. But my parents. Threw them out.
Okay?
fan is, he is sitting just opposite to me. The boys and girls are standing just opposite to each other. Got it? There is one.
There is one.
There is
one. There is one.
Across.
Across.
The duty free shop.
The duty free shop.
For the city,
you need to check.
You need to transportation counter.
I have a transportation counter.
At the transportation counter.
I have a transportation counter.